Hello everyone, this is Saurabh Kumar, and in this video I am going to talk about a new exam of CCNA. We are going to see in this video what are the new things has come, how it is different from the previous exam. So let's have a look on it. Here you can see that now we are going to have the exam code for CCNA, that is 200301. If you have gone through the Cisco site, before the exam code was 200125, that is CCNA exam, and it contains 60 to 70 questions, and you have to solve them into 90 minutes. But one thing you can see when you go to now Cisco site, it is telling you that the last date to do the test is 23rd February 2020. The meaning that after 23rd February, I mean starting from 24th February 2020, this exam will no longer available, and we are going to get a new CCNA exam that will be the having code of 200301. So let me try to open up that code also, and then I show you the comparison between them. First of all, you can see the first difference that this exam was having for 90 minutes only, but the new exam which is going to come is going to be of 120 minutes. That's the first difference you can find. And the next is, when we talk about the topics which is being covered into the current exam and which will be covered into the upcoming exam, here you can find some difference, such as automation and programmability. It has been completely added new here, which was never before. So if you are planning to do maybe CCNA exam, but maybe you want to do it in February or March or anywhere else in 2020, obviously everybody will recommend you to prepare yourself for this exam so that it will be valid for a long period of time and you will be having up-to-date information. So that's why this video I am making for. So here you can see that it was having infrastructure security, where it was covering like ACL, it was covering about port security and all. But here in security fundamental, it has even something new which is relevant to cyber security. Then some other changes you can see, like here it was having network fundamental, here it is also. Before, network fundamental was containing even OSI model and so many things, which has been removed when we talk about in latest program of CCNA. Then switching technology, it will be having all of them here also. Then IPv4 and IP version 6 routing technology, it is going to be here as well. But what I have observed is there is no much detail about REAP and EIGRP and some other protocol in this current exam. It will be having more focused on OSPF version 2 and others. So there are many number of changes obviously going to be in this exam. So if you are preparing yourself for CCNA exam, I will recommend you to go with the new syllabus. And right now when I'm making and recording this particular video, there is not much enough, or I should not even say much enough, there is no any right now any book or any video or any tutorial available right now on internet. So that's why I decided to start this video series, where I will be covering the syllabus of CCNA with the new pattern, with the new topics. So now let me go back to my presentation here. So I have shown you already some detail related to it. So now the exam number is going to be 200301. Very first date to do the test is, you can start doing it from 24th February 2020. Obviously the certificate name will be remain same, CCNA, Cisco Certified Network Associate. The duration has been changed now to 120 minutes. Right now currently available language is only English, but maybe later on they will add Japanese and other languages. Exam registration, you can do it from any of the Pearson VUE center, whatever nearby you. Here is also some comparison. So if you check, before it was having two part also, ICND1, ICND2, where the code was 100105 and 200105. Or if you were doing all together, both of them as a single paper, it was 200125. That is CCNA routing switching. But now we have CCNA, which is 200301, starting from 24th February 2020. Now the next thing, as I told you about the exam topics, so when we talk about the weightage of the topic in the exam. So here is the weightage explained here. So you can see network fundamental related question, you will be getting almost 20% in your CCNA exam. Network access related questions, you will be getting almost 20%. IP connectivity related, you will be getting 25%. IP services related, 10%. Security fundamental, which has been there before, but it has been added something new here, and that is going to be having 15%. And last one, which is 10%, which is automation and programmability, completely added something, you can call it like a new thing in your CCNA exam. So some of the topic has been removed from the previous CCNA examination pattern, and something has been added new, which is automation and programmability. For more detail, you can maybe visit that website also, and you can get detail related to it. So that was all about in this video, and I hope this video was having enough information for you all, and I would like to thank you for watching.